What's going on, folks? Thank you for joining me on part 26 here with Days Gone. And hope you guys are staying safe out there. And we will continue on here. Last time, yeah, we were trying to get to this Ripper camp, but we find another Ripper camp instead, so we'll take a little detours and clear that first. There's a landmark here. Okay. Oh, just right by the bike. Maybe we can stop by there and take a look what it is. Are we going? Oh yeah, I think we got one more, right? So let's see what we should be doing. Okay, let's get all the way to here to the ground for now. Don't on your side. Oh, hopefully it's not right by could be. Doesn't look like there's anybody here.
Need this. That should be it.
Okay, where is that sign? Should be straight away. See, do you have anybody in this car? It doesn't look like it. Where is that sign? Still straight. And there, oh, there we go. See if they have any silencer for us. Oh, what is that guy doing here?
That's kind of interesting.
Let's see what's in the front of a police cruiser. Nope. Alright, that should be it. Now let's get back to our bike. We're gonna go ahead to the Ripper camp. And we're gonna pass back to this town, okay? It's a bear. Yeah, we actually run into a bear there.
Hey, it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, where? I'll go.
Let's take him to Iron Mike.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh my God, thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Where did we park? Oh. Oh wait, there's a berry around here. Hold on. Oh, I guess it was kind of far, huh? Man, he don't even see it. Alright, that's it. Let's get out of here. Okay, alright. Lucky me. Maybe you could have just, Let's go. Which way?
Oh, goddamn rippers. You fuck with my friend, I will fucking kill every goddamn one of you.
Because it's already have to go that way.
You're lost, and they're looking for you to bring you home, to live as they live, to live as one.
Where did that guy go? Hey, that's quite quick. Oh, there we are. What? That's just another BS thing right there. My goodness. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's see. Skill. I know I got some scared about generator to increase damage per graph. Nope. Busted lip. I guess, oh no, I didn't get it yet, okay. That's actually a scope. What the? I feel so sad for him. And now I feel so sad for me.
Maybe not.
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Oh, nice. They just put the, cleaver right in the fire. Smoke bomb. Got one work. Okay, where are we heading now? We got nothing for the rest of it, okay. Alright.
To live as they live. To live as
Carlo, shut the fuck up. Jesus.
Let's go check out those two. Nothing there. Alright, what you got? Oh, I'm back now, okay. Yeah, why not? Every time I see a rear van, it feels like it's being chased by something.
Oh, here we go. Good.
I wonder if there's anything useful up there. Okay, let's see, where should we go? Let's head back to... Can we fast travel? Yep, we can. We sure can. Yep, let's go back to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. I gotta come back to Hot Spring. Darn it. I don't have enough trust to get any equipment or suppressor from Mike just yet.
Hey, open up! It's that drifter.
So, a couple months ago, we were up like crazy willies.
Hey, yeah. How's it going?
Hey, Blair.
Good one. Okay. Yep.
8% and 46.
Whatever you need, I got it. Okay. Here you go. Okay.
You just shrugged it off.
See you later.
Is that bounty right there?
Hey, what's going on?
35. Okay.
Been busy, huh? All right, later, man.
Ricky, no job available.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
Okay. I'll top you off. Later.
All right, guys. Well, this is like a good place. Another break here. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. And take care. See you next time.